Now, what are the tests to use for diagnosis of diabetes? First, you can use a random blood sugar. It may be taken anytime, blood sugar, and its high value may doubt the diabetes. Even fasting blood sugar overnight, 8 hours fasting, or you can take a PPBS, postprandial blood sugar. Even you can, for the first time, oral glucose tolerance test or HbA1c are the main investigation to test diabetes.